What's up, guys?
Happy Thursday. Hope you're doing well. You might be wondering why we're throwing all this cash at you, and this is real cash. We got $1,000 in prizes that we're giving away. It's super exciting.
What's up, guys? We thought we would start our live off with just showing you how much we are giving away today, which is a ton of money. And we are giving it away in the form of our really popular
Fit Body Fat Loss Formula Bundle. This is a $350 value. We're giving away three to those that participated in our viral sweep.
Yes.
And then one extra one to our trivia winner, the lucky person that pays attention.
Pay attention, guys. It pays to pay attention.
Pays to be a winner.
So, guys, if you haven't joined our viral sweep yet, look for the link below. Go over there. Just enter your name, your email. It's super easy, and you're going to get entered to win. And guys, what's in this bundle? We have our Fit Body meals, and today is the launch of a brand new menu.
So four delicious macro-specific meals specifically designed for fat loss and fitness, plus the TRULEAN bundle to keep you on track for the other meals throughout the day, your protein, everyday fit, powdered greens, and then multivitamin and fish oil. It's an amazing deal, amazing package, valued at $350, so you could be a winner.
Guys, it's everything you need to eat all day long, and so it just keeps you on track, and it's awesome, guys. So pay attention. We're super excited. And guys, we have some awesome protein cookies.
Yeah. You know, we're talking about this Fit Body Fat Loss formula. It's also, how do we squeeze in the sweets? How do we get the cookies in the diet? And I was reading something about a three-step cookie diet. Have you heard about that?
That just sounds amazing. Like a three-step cookie diet. Like that's literally why I started working out, was so I could eat more cookies. Yeah. So I'm guessing on your three-step cookie diet, I could eat even more cookies.
You could eat some more cookies, but you got to pay attention to what those three steps are. And if you do, you might be a winner.
All right, guys. So guys, my name is Diana Coolian. I am the Recipe Hacker. And oftentimes people ask me, like, how did you get the name The Recipe Hacker? And it actually
somebody in prison.
No, it actually all started with my very first cookbook, which I pitched as Real Healthy Comfort Foods. And my publisher read through it and they said, you know what? You're actually a hacker because you take all of these comfort food items and you change them up so that they're healthier, but they still taste good.
Hacking it.
Hacking it. So guys, I went on to write a couple of cookbooks and I have a brand new cookbook that is out, which is Always Eat After 7 p.m. And guys, after, you know, doing years and years of recipe blogging and cookbook writing, I'm super lucky because I teamed up with Aaron, and Aaron is the head of TRULEAN, so that I can have the best supplements that I can start to cook with to really take the recipes to the next level of health.
I love it. I love it. And to make something taste good, you have to have really, really good ingredients. And that's where I come in here. My name is Aaron Alejandrino, the Vice President for TRULEAN Nutrition. Super excited to be part of the team. My passion is in fitness, nutrition, but also the science behind what makes something healthy, what makes your body most effective. I'm a little bit of a nerd at heart. And so I dig into the data, the products,
the ingredients.
Gotta love it. Gotta love a good nerd. And we just make healthy taste delicious.
That's awesome, guys. And that's truly, you know, we're going to get into this recipe for these fat-burning, high-protein cookies. But a huge disclaimer, and I really need you to pay attention to this. Guys, do not make these cookies with any other protein other than TRULEAN. We know what goes into the TRULEAN protein, and Aaron spends so much time sourcing the ingredients and just making sure that it's not only the best for your results, but I come in and I'm like, it has to taste good.
First and foremost.
Yeah, and it has to bake well, because you know all I want to do is just to put it into these awesome baked goods.
So we've done all the hard work for you, chosen only the cleanest ingredients, the purest ingredients. So you all you have to do is just choose the recipe that you love.
Exactly.
And your results are automatic.
Yes, but please, 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 please do not make this recipe with a different brand of protein powder, because it is not going to taste the way these ones taste.
All right, all right. How do we get into these cookies? Because I'm all about this three-step cookie diet. I'm pretty stoked about that.
All right, well, I think you need to tell us the first step to the three-step cookie diet.
This is a very, very complex method of fat loss, but the first step is obvious. You gotta eat cookies on the cookie diet.
Step one, eat cookies.
Love it.
Okay, so I can already see a problem with step one, Aaron. And the problem is most cookies, especially cookies that look like this, that, you know, when I go to the grocery store, I see these frosted cookies in the bakery and they look so good and so tempting. But the problem I see with eating cookies every day is that they're super high in sugar.
High in sugar, high in carbohydrates, go right to the belly.
Exactly.
And it's not exactly a diet that you want the results for.
Exactly.
So step number two, it leads right into it, is rather than having sugar and carbs in your diet, you have to have more protein in your diet.
Okay.
High protein helps you burn fat. So step one, step two, eat cookies, make sure they got plenty of protein.
Protein and low sugar. So guys, let's jump right into these cookies and let's mix up this dough. So guys, right off the bat, the first ingredient, this is gonna blow your mind. This is my absolute favorite protein powder. We have 3/4 cup plus 1 tablespoon of the frosted vanilla cake protein powder. So guys, we are gonna mix this up in a little mixing bowl here. Now that is a huge amount of protein.
A lot of protein.
Even for
all the other ingredients I can see, these are some really healthy ingredients. Oh. These are what you wanna put into your body.
Super healthy. Okay guys, the next ingredient is 1/4 cup plus 1 tablespoon of coconut flour. Now we have 1/3 cup of granulated swerve, which actually swerve doesn't have any sugar. It's 0-calorie sweeteners in there, just like our protein powder. Now we have 1/4 cup of sea salt and 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt and 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. Please don't put 1/4 cup of sea salt. That would not taste good.
Salty cookies.
Too salty. Okay, guys, so these are all the dry ingredients, which we're gonna mix up here. Guys, so many protein cookie recipes that you
see. They taste like cardboard.
They don't taste good. They are dry. And also, a lot of them will have like 1 scoop of protein or a couple tablespoons of protein.
You use sugar or something else as
a
binder.
Exactly, or like white flour. So guys, this is legit. Because we have such a pure protein, we're able to use almost 1 full cup just in the batter. And as we get into the frosting recipe, you'll see there's even more protein. Okay guys, so this is a trick because, you know, Aaron just said something important. He said that most baked protein goods get dry. So what are we gonna do to keep it moist? So one thing we're gonna do today is we're using 1/2 cup of raw cashews. Guys, I have soaked these in hot water for about 10 minutes. And what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna drain the water off. And so what soaking them has done has made them nice and plump and soft. We've talked about this in previous weeks.
Mm-hmm.
And so now we're gonna throw it into our food processor along
I know this question's gonna come up. Can you use something else other than cashews, a different type of nut in there?
Absolutely, you definitely could. I'm thinking you could use seeds. Like last week we did sesame seeds, would work just fine. Some pecans would be really yummy, actually. Almonds always work, walnuts would work. So yes, absolutely. Okay. I do love cashews because they are so creamy and they really do hold that moisture. Okay, speaking of moisture, we're adding 1/4 cup of almond milk. Guys, make sure your almond milk is unsweetened. And then I'm also gonna add 1 egg white, which we know that egg white is gonna add even more protein. You know what, let's add a little bit of vanilla. We're gonna do 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract because you cannot have enough flavor, guys.
Di, tell me for our vegan viewers, and I just learned this recently, if they didn't wanna use the egg, what are some alternative options they could use for the egg?
That's a great question. And guys, you could totally make these vegan. First of all, start with our vegan vanilla protein.
Absolutely, yeah.
And then it's 1 tablespoon of flax meal with 3 tablespoons of water would be 1 egg. Now we're just doing an egg white, so I'd probably cut that in half. I'd do like 1.5 teaspoons of flax and then 1.5 tablespoons of water, mix that up. Okay guys, so we are gonna blend this real quick here in the food processor. Again, we just have 1/2 cup of soaked cashews, 1/4 cup of almond milk, and 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla. We're gonna mix that up, and then we are just gonna add these dry ingredients.
I'm ready to start tasting them. These look amazing, and the cookie diet, you need to eat cookies as often as possible.
Yes, I love it. Okay guys, so we already mixed up our dry ingredients, so I am just gonna dump them in. And friends, I hope you have a food processor by now. If you've been watching our videos, you can see how many amazing things we can do with a simple food processor.
I think it might be a prize coming up here in the next week or two, winning a food processor. I know they definitely have some people interested in that.
That'd be amazing. I love that. Although I love today's prize.
Cash.
Yes, cash and food, because who doesn't want food that's already made for you and portioned out? I mean, we kind of glazed over the meals, but guys, these are macro specific portioned out for you to really just help you burn that fat.
Absolutely. If you want to stay on track with your fitness, your fat loss goals, it's all about the food you put inside your body. 80% of your diet is made in the kitchen. We've heard that before.
It's true.
So to get the best results, plan out the food. You don't have a nutritionist at home, use ours. It's super simple. You'd be silly not to take it.
You know what I love about it, guys? Because you'll see, you know, there are carbs in these meals because we know we need good carbs. Mm-hmm. However, most of us, when we're cooking for our family, and let's say, you know, there's
carb
some
control.
Oh my gosh, there's some really tasty rice, like the turkey meatballs in this new menu. The rice is seasoned with cumin. It's just got such great flavor and a little sauce in there. If I made a big pot of that at home,
eat the whole thing.
Yeah, do you think I would eat like that 1/3 a cup, which is exactly what I need to eat?
Of course
no.
not.
I would eat a lot more than that, guys. Okay, so we have our dough ready to go. You guys can see how simple that was. And now this recipe is making 12 cookies. So what we need to do is basically to divide our dough so that we have 12 cookies. And what's really nice, guys, is that the cookie dough size comes out to be about a golf ball, which is kind of like an easy measurement size, a golf ball. But this is my little trick. This is what I do. I'll take all the dough, I'll cut it in half, and then I will cut this in three. And this is just eyeballing it, right, guys? And then each of my three pieces, I will just do into two.
Okay.
Easy. Okay, so what we're gonna do, and I am gonna show you here, we're gonna put parchment paper down on our baking sheet. You're gonna put your oven to 350 degrees. And I'm gonna do three little cookie balls here to show you. And you can, I mean, do you think that's a golf ball size?
That's about, I'm not much of a golfer, but it looks like a golf ball.
It's pretty much like a golf ball, right, guys? Okay, I'm gonna use this for a second. Okay, so now, making cookies that are full of protein like these, your dough is gonna be a little stickier than normal cookie dough because of this healthy ingredient. So guys, this is what I like to do. This is a little trick, little hack. So I just took a little piece of plastic wrap here. And so what I'm gonna do to flatten my cookie, because you guys can see, this is the baked cookie and you can see the size. It's gotten a little bit larger as it baked, but I also had to flatten it I don't want them to be little balls.
I'm
feeling
you're going to use that glass.
I am absolutely going to use this glass. Okay, guys, it's a nice heavy bottomed glass. And what I'm going to do is I literally just smashing it down, but I've got that barrier of the plastic wrap. And so you can see I have a nicely flattened cookie. So we're going to do that with 12. And that brings us to frosting.
The most important part.
And the most important
third
part.
Third step to the three-step cookie diet.
Can you refresh me on the first two steps?
Number one, you gotta eat cookies.
Eat cookies, easy.
Number two, you have to have a high protein diet. So cookies that have a lot of protein, so you're building muscle and burning fat.
Okay.
And then number three, it has to taste amazing. Otherwise you won't eat them.
Has to taste amazing. So we are almost to the point where Aaron's gonna taste if these do taste amazing. But first, guys, we have some protein-packed, fat-burning frosting that's gonna go on the top because who doesn't want
to get that color in there?
Oh, I am excited to tell you, and this is a product that you know and you love. This is our Fit Fruit Punch Everyday Fit. Guys, one scoop of this is in our frosting, and that is what not only gives it a beautiful color, no artificial colors.
So we got vitamins, minerals, nutrients. Yes. Stuff to keep us hydrated, boost our mood, feel good all day, and it tastes, and fruit punch tastes amazing.
And it's sweet, guys, because, you know, in addition to adding all this protein, we're not adding sugar. So if you know, we're paying attention to the ingredients, there's nothing in here that's high in sugar. And so Everyday Fit plays right
into
that.
Let's get to the tasting.
We're almost in the tasting. Okay, so guys, I want to tell you what's in this amazing frosting. It's so easy to mix up. So guys, I already told you, one full tablespoon of our Fit Fruit Punch Everyday Fit. We've got one tablespoon of arrowroot starch just to give it good shape. Okay. Consistency matters. We have a quarter cup of our frosted vanilla cake whey protein powder. So guys, we're adding even more protein to the frosting. I have two tablespoons of healthy fat coconut oil.
Love it.
Then we have a quarter cup of confectioner's swerve, which guys, it looks like powdered sugar, but it does not have sugar in it.
Cool.
So you guys can find that at the grocery store. And then we have two tablespoons of almond milk. So guys, I already made this frosting here, but I'm just gonna walk you through how to make it. You're gonna whip up your coconut oil. You're gonna add in all of the powdered ingredients. You're gonna get it's gonna be nice and crumbly. Mm-hmm. And then you're gonna just drizzle in the almond milk. We don't wanna just dump all the almond milk in because then it might be too runny. Okay, so you're gonna drizzle it in while you're whipping up your frosting, get that perfect consistency, and then boom, you're good.
Awesome.
Okay, so we are gonna frost these ones here. And guys, I did put sprinkles on these cookies. And guys, you know.
Looks good.
It does, right? It smells so good. You guys know that a lot of sprinkles out there, they have artificial colors and they don't have the best things for you. So if you go to a store like Whole Foods or if you look on Amazon, I actually was able to find these. They're called Nature's Colors. And this uses vegetable, like vegetable juice, to color these. And actually in my first book, The Recipe Hacker, I have a recipe for make your own sprinkles. It's actually coconut flakes, but you can actually use like beet juice and different like natural ingredients to color your own sprinkles. But this is the best next, you know, easier step is just to get this natural kind and throw a few on for that little flair.
So guys, hopefully you were paying attention. The secret answer to the trivia question, our three-step cookie diet. If you know the answer to those three steps, please drop it in the comments below and you'll win one of our Fit Body Fat Loss Formula bundles.
I'm excited about this.
Yeah, super excited.
I wanna see if you like them, Aaron.
Okay.
Okay, so give it to me straight. Okay. He has not tasted these, guys. He has not tasted these. This is his first time.
Mm.
Okay, he's saying, I think this is good.
Mm.
I think this is good.
Mm-hmm.
You can see how soft it is too. You know, we talked about how like protein cookies can be so dry and so dense. Like
I can eat that frosting.
Right, exactly. The frosting with the Everyday Fit is amazing. Okay guys, I know you're wondering, do they have a cool coupon code or he loves it or an offer for us? And guys, we do. However, it is really only for the next few hours.
Mm-hmm.
Because our protein and our Everyday Fit is flying off the shelves. So Aaron, what do you got for our friends today for joining us here?
Absolutely. Our Whey protein, we're offering it in 25% off. You can stock up, and that's cookie, so good.
So good.
You can get a 3-pack, a 6-pack, and get 25% off savings. And we never discount the Whey protein because it sells
because it's so,
so
popular.
Quickly. So you can eat either the chocolate or the vanilla. But again, it's only good for the next you're out until the end of the day, right?
Okay, so guys, the
Whey 25.
The coupon to use, it's Whey, and that's W-H-E-Y, as in Whey Protein, 25. Go to fbbcapproved.com. Get yourself some amazing ingredients so that you can make these fat-burning cookies.
Yes, and if you're interested in the new menu, which is the Fit Body Fat Loss Formula, check out the Fit Body Meals on the page as this new menu launches today.
And guys, what we have on the menu, we've got shrimp this time, which I'm super excited about. Yum. Love shrimp. We've got beef medallions. We've got some turkey meatballs.
Meatballs are amazing.
I had them for lunch yesterday. They're so good. And then this is Bedros's favorite. It's a bacon-wrapped chicken with a really flavorful saffron rice and some veggies on the side.
Yum, yum.
Okay, let's give some stuff away.
Okay.
There's all this money here. I'm like ready to give it away.
Okay.
What do we got?
Okay.
Okay, guys, so we are giving it away. Three of our bundles, which again has the meals, it has this awesome supplement assortment here. Three are being given away through our viral sweep.
So if you guys are gonna tune in next week, please pay attention to the emails. You can enter the viral sweep every single week. We choose winners on the show. We announce the winners. And of course, you get to win some awesome stuff.
It's such an easy way to win stuff, right, guys? And I know you love, you're using our products because you message us and you tell us you love them. So it's just our way of saying thank you for joining us and just for being awesome.
Okay, the three viral sweep winners. You ready?
Okay, yes.
I can announce the first one.
Okay, Peggy Garcia.
Congratulations,
Peggy. Thank
you
so much for joining, Peggy.
All right, number two is Samantha Kersey. Congratulations,
Samantha.
Girl.
And then our third viral sweep winner is Zena Taylor.
Zena, good job, girl.
So for our three winners, please email orders@fbbcapproved.com. Give us your address. Let us know, hey, I won. I was watching the video today. And we'll be excited to send out your bundle.
Okay, for the trivia winner.
Our one question was
the three steps to a successful fat loss cookie diet.
It's one question, but there's three answers. So we made you work a little harder.
Mm-hmm. All right, ready?
Yes.
That trivia winner is Stephanie Zarala.
Stephanie, good job. Thank you for watching and for joining us. And remind me one more time, Aaron, how do I lose weight and feel amazing while eating cookies?
You gotta eat cookies.
Eat cookies.
Gotta get protein in your diet.
protein.
It has to taste amazing.
And it has to taste amazing. I love it. So what I'm going to walk away with is eat cookies, burn fat.
Yes. But our cookies with the
Eat
Trulean
these
products.
Cookies
yes.
And burn fat and have some fun. Your kids are going to love it. Your husband, your friends. Guys, I love giving people a treat like this. And they're like, oh my gosh, this is good. And then I'm like, it's full of protein and it's good for you. And they're like, what? It's so much fun. All right, guys.
Thank you so much for watching. Thank you. Congratulations to the winners. And make sure you tune in next week. Actually, tune in tomorrow.
We have another live. He's scared because we're doing a showdown tomorrow.
Tomorrow is a showdown show off for two cocktail recipes and another exclusive offer. Yes. And you're going to want to show up because we're going to show up on set at a new location that you haven't seen before.
And I for those of you watching, who do you think is going to win? Am I going to win or is this guy going to win? I mean, he did used to be a bartender. He's got some tricks up his sleeve. But I do know my way around the kitchen. I do know my way around a recipe. And so what we're going to do, guys, it's summer. Like, it's almost like it's August. It's warm outside. And so we're going to make some tropical cocktails. So it's tomorrow, 3 p.m. Pacific.
Tune in, yes.
Please tune in. Again, I'm Diana Coolian, the Recipe Hacker.
Aaron Alejandrino, Vice President of TRULEAN Nutrition. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow.
Guys, use the coupon WAY25 at FBBCapproved.com. And we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Bye.